Also breaking tonight, the coroner in Anderson County is responding to a crash. Officials say it happened at around 10 o'clock tonight. A vehicle crashed into a tree. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.